Hello students, I am your social science teacher Kapil Rawat, and today we are going to start our subject social science. So this is the front page of our book, The Vibrant World, and if you will open this book, then you will find our first chapter, and the chapter name is India, our motherland. Students, first of all, you need to clarify the word motherland. Actually, motherland, the country where you or your family were born and which you have a feeling, you can say a strong emotional connection with it. First of all, we have to gearing up the topic. So there is a question that name your state or union territory. So students, our state name is MP, and MP stands for Madhya Pradesh. And the second question is name its capital. So the capital name is, as you all know that, Bhopal, Bhopal. So this is the name of our state as well as its capital. Then the next question is name its chief minister. So our current chief minister is Shivraj Singh Chauhan. So this question you need to be know before starting our topic. So let's start. India, our motherland. India is a very big country. The total land area of India is about 33 lakh square kilometers, and it is the seventh largest country in the world. Students, you need to be clarified about the word square kilometer. So for this, a square kilometer means an area, and a square having each sides of 1 kilometer and has an area of 1 square kilometer each. It means all the four sides of having equal 1 kilometer area. So this area you can identify as an square kilometer. Actually, a square kilometer, you can say it's a unit to measure the area of a particular land. Okay, students? So area of India is about 33 lakh square kilometers, and it is the seventh largest country in the world. So there is something written about the other countries which are larger in area in comparison to India. The countries which are the larger in area other than India are Russia, Canada, USA, China, Brazil, and Australia. So you need to know about it, so it in a better way with a map of largest country in the world. You can say top 10 largest country in the world. So in this map, you can able to clarify about the larger country other than India. So the first one is Russia. So Russia is here. This is Russia. Next one is the Canada. Canada you can find is here, just above the USA. Then at the third position it is USA. USA stands for United States of America. Then our neighbor country, that is China. After that, it is Brazil. Then Australia. And India is in the 7th position. So here is India in the 7th position. Students, as you know that we are in the 2nd position after China in terms of population. The total population of India is more than 125 crores. And it is according to the census report of 2011. So students, I am closing the part 1 of this chapter. So in this chapter, you need to remember the thing where that is, first of all, what is the meaning of motherland. Next, you need to clarify the state where you are living as well as capital. And next one is the chief minister. Then students, you need to learn about the countries which are larger in India in terms of the area. So we will meet in our next class. Till listen again and again this video and continuing with the study, and be safe at home. Thanks.